Welcome back to NewsPlus, everyone. I'm Mark Segraves. And now, NewsPlus had a chance recently to talk with legendary newsman Dan Rather via satellite. First up, we wanted to ask him about a newsman he's well acquainted with who we did a story about a few weeks ago, Eddie Barker. He was the Dallas newsman on the scene with Rather in Dallas the day JFK was assassinated, and he reported the death of the president based on just one source. We asked Rather about his former colleague.
Well, I knew Eddie very, very well. Him and his wife, Jane. He's a great reporter, ran one of the best local news operations in the country. And at CBS News, we broke the story that President Kennedy not only had been shot, but that he was dead. And Eddie was a key part of that. He had one source at the banquet where the President Kennedy was to speak, and that one source told him that he thought the president was dead. And at a similar time, I was in contact with the hospital, and a priest and a doctor there said he was dead. And so as a team effort, we eventually reported well before the official announced that the president was dead, and Eddie was an important part of that.